All right. I don't know how long of a video this will be. This isn't a terribly interesting building. Just an old factory. That's kind of neat to look around. There's some offices over here that are pretty cool because they're full of stuff. But there isn't a whole lot to this place. Let's go over here for a little bit and look around. Yeah, it looks like somebody's been staying here. Maybe. Or maybe somebody just found a suitcase, somebody's luggage, probably rifled through it and took whatever they could find of value. Vacation schedule? Pretty nasty in here. Yeah, it's pretty gross. Let's go upstairs. Video light out here.
Watch out for the sword.
Yeah. It's just a restroom. Employee locker room. Bunch of nasty stuff. Yeah, it kind of seems out of place for just like a random little factory. Yeah. Can't help but wanna. under the stairs. Here we go. Let's go to this half first. You can see at some point there was a fire. There you can see all the blackened soot. Not a whole lot left. Not on this side, at least.
Accounts receivable weekly deposits $1,893.
Yeah, just boxes of stuff. Now this brand new paper up here. Do you need some printer paper?
No, I'm good, thanks. Probably just pushed a little bit.
That's in good shape. That's perfectly good. Boxes of envelopes too.
Ugh. All the edges of this paper are just all nicely.
It's nicely singed. Right, let's head over to the other side. We can go this way. Doesn't that cuts through, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty wild, all the stuff that's just left in this place. Like, we'll cover up addresses here, but let's see if I can get that to focus. Of course I'm not gonna be able to. There we go. Somebody's paycheck. Floor is just littered with them, just old canceled checks, employee records, people's resumes, social security numbers, just all sorts of stuff they just completely left behind. What year is this calendar from? 93. It's all sorts of stuff. Charles Foley, nameplate. Look at all the snow that's poured in from the roof. Look at that, that's so cool. That's cool. Just office after office, just full of stuff. That's an old monitor. That thing's ancient. Jeez. I'm not sure if this was an office or a restroom. Or both. There's a toilet. There's a toilet paper holder. Oh, look, that's even a shower stall. Jake, have you seen this?
No.
There's a shower stall in here.
Oh, crazy. Yeah, 1 second.
I mean, I guess this was a... restroom. Maybe they turned it into an office towards the end. Or just storage. Weird.
Like the owner's office or something.
There's a pentagram, so clearly there's some Satan worship here.
Mm.
And now this whole place is probably haunted.
Yep.
Because that's how that works, right?
Yep. Check out another YouTube channel, Haunted Bandos.
Hauntedbandos.com. So that's about it. I mean, it's not a huge place, but I don't know, it's kind of neat. I'm just a plating company. All right. Sokka loves his stepmom.
Yep.
Graffiti wisdom.
That's good because, you know, why isn't just curse?
Animosity, you know.
Good for Sokka.
Alright, so that's it for this video. Subscribe. We'll post at least one video every week. And make sure you hit the notification button. That way you know when we post, because I'm pretty inconsistent with when I post. But thanks for watching.